Significant contributions to the world of film were great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular Footlight Parade. Here's one of the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic Singing in the Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain, literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chip, chip, chirreen, I love this song. Sing along. Those wallets and purses, folks. This doesn't look like a very good neighborhood.
Here's the birthplace of the gangster film, The Seedy Underbelly of Chicago from The Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931 before strict censorship rules were enforced, Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
On a dirty, no good yellow belly stool.
I love gangster movies. Oh, sorry, he's got a point. I hate it when people talk during the movies.
Don't you just want the horn since everybody knows me? Did you set up a flare or something?
Western films depict the legendary American wild frontier, where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
Long time ago, I may be a rule.
The Duke and Clint have made some of the greatest westerns of all time. Someone's robbed a bank. Not on my watch, Pilgrim. Sit tight, folks. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Your guide will return momentarily. Remain seated, please.
Well, what you do? Testing time for the perfect.
Hold it right there, hombre.
Good job, Sid!
I'm glad you should get it back.
Oh, yeah! That's the two things. It's time for the last round of
reach for the sky!
Please, here!
You're under arrest!
Do it, woman!
Get yourself up! The judge will go easy.
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand. Bye.
You'll swing for this!
What
are you doing? I'm sticking
my dick in the noose. Woo! You're with me now, so hold on to your horses. Speaking of which, where are the horses? Let's find the saddle up and ride. Giddy up, boys, let's go, let's go. Adios, Skidhorn. gonna drop in about 7 minutes. This one went down mighty quick, didn't it? So nobody try nothing funny now. Yeah, just stay put. What in tarnation is this?
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas' Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is alien.
Scream? I don't like the sound of that.
Warning. Remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
The emergency destruct system is now active. The ship will detonate in T-minus 10 seconds. The option to override.
Oh, no! Oh! 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 What the Sam Hill is that? Dad, Bert and I said snake, not snakes.
Steven Spielberg and George Lucas cemented their status as the Blockbuster Boys with their first partnership. Here from that legendary collaboration is Harrison Ford as archaeologist Indiana Jones in Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Some of the biggest horror stars of Hollywood have appeared in the ancient story of a cursed Egyptian temple. A priceless jewel that beckons to all, but be warned, the temptation always leads to destruction.
Whoa, looks like we hit the mother load. I reckon it's time for me to stake my claim. Ain't nothing more than just another ghost town. It'll take a lot more than this to scare me. Don't none of you hombres move on fetching their treasure, less than you want a belly full of lead.
I've seen enough movies to know that you really shouldn't even think about trying to steal a jewel.
Halt, unbeliever. Disturb the treasure of the gods and you shall all pay with your lives.
Been a staple of movies, one of the first horror films with a silent short featuring a dancing skeleton, created by the Lumiere brothers in 1897. Wow, it's truly a jungle out there. Where are we?
This is the jungle home of one of the most famous movie characters of them all, Tarzan. The movie's most popular Tarzan is undoubtedly Johnny Weissmuller, who swung through 12 films as the King of the Jungle.
Over there we have Maureen O'Sullivan as Jane and Tarzan's sidekick Cheetah, who was portrayed by over a dozen chimpanzee actors over the years. How about a nice round of applause for Jake, Skippy, Harry, Zippy, Dinky, and all the rest?
Yeah!
You know, the jungle has always been a perfect setting for great adventure movies. Think about the opening of Raiders of the Lost Ark when archaeologist Indiana Jones breaks the thing to steal the golden idol, or the spooky jungle where Arnold Schwarzenegger battles the predator. Tarzan paved the way with his iconic gate ball so that Arnold could eventually yell, "Get to the chopper."
Here's Humphrey Bogart in his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogie finally got to spread his wings. Romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca.
We'd always have parents. We didn't have them. We lost them. We came to Casablanca. We got it back last time.
And now, one of the most famous movie stars in one of his greatest roles, Mickey Mouse, is the Sorcerer's Apprentice in Fantasia.
When the film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised to add new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 60 years later with the release of Fantasia 2000.
And into one of the most beloved and most watched films in movie history, The Wizard of Oz.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies. We hope you've enjoyed our tour through some of my favorite films. But remember, there are many more adventures waiting for you every day on TCM.
We didn't need that. We had faces.
Start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner.
Is it safe?
No! I'm afraid we're not in Kansas anymore.
I'm a man. Well, nobody's perfect.
Personal belongings that take small children by the hand. And when these doors open, rise dramatically to your feet and make a grand exit directly to the rear of your vehicle. Oh, one more thing. When I yell action, don't forget the thunderous applause for yours truly. Okay, places everybody, and action! Thank you! Have a wonderful day here at Disney's Hollywood Studios!